representing Alexandra Palace, Sasha Fear, and George Waddell.
On the dance. Clean dance, I should be happy with that.
Lovely.
And a lovely start to the twizzle.
Synchronized there, it was great.
Well done. Nice. Good, very good. Very acrobatic lift. A very nice position, a good turn, add into the difficulty. Good interpretation throughout. Start to see them dance their routine where step through it. Good speed. Carrying the speed all the way through this program is very good. End in as
really
well.
Strong end. The second half of the dance, they really up the tempo.
Yeah.
And they're dancing.
And that's hard to do.
You're
tired by the end.
Mm.
Thank you, Sasha and George.
So Sasha's big sister Lila is competing in the senior competition later on, so we'll see her big sister on the ice as well.
You say big, they're about the same height.
Are they?
But yeah, her older
sister. They have a similar skating style?
Very long legs, both of them, right? They use their leg length to help themselves. They're really good, to be fair.
Do they train together?
Don't believe so.
There was two sisters earlier in the day in the figure skating, and I believe they trained at different rinks as well.
Katie and Bethany Powell.
But you could see that there was a definite sort of similarity in their skating style, which is quite interesting to see. That was a very strong performance from Sasha and George.
Yeah.
Sasha Fairmix looked like she was enjoying herself the whole time, which is always nice to see.
It is, yeah, definitely nice to see. Really strong elements as well. Very nice costumes as well.
I'm just going to say I'm a big fan of the costumes. I'm a big fan of the costumes across the skating board. I think they're fabulous. Do you choose your own costumes, or does your coach or your choreographer choose the costumes for you?
It depends. Mm. It depends on how... sometimes it can be very one-sided. Sometimes you can get a real input into it.
Yeah.
The higher up you get, you start to have people make your costumes for you.
Oh, wow.
And you start to, they'll start to give you their ideas and their designs, and you build on it and you work together to create your own costume. Because at the end of the day, you've got to feel comfortable wearing it. So you've got to feel like you can express yourself and show off and skate as best you can.
Yeah, I'm definitely a big fan of the sparkles. So again, the judges are taking their time on deciding their score. Is this quite common where you get higher up?
Yeah, because
the time is longer.
They're trying to give you the benefit of the doubt on as many things as they can.
Because some of the scores in the novice categories were quite quick.
Like yeah, so obviously they're only looking at one thing.
Sasha Fear and George Waddell have earned a total segment score of 58.62.
Very pleased with that. That's an excellent score.
Please welcome on.